In continuation with the amines topic, basicity of amines. According to Bronsted and Lowry theory, H plus acceptor is base and H plus donor is acid. Like that, RNH2 which is having a lone pair of electron and which can abstract this proton. So we'll get RNH3 plus nitrogen will acquire positive charge. RNH2 amine enadala adanna proton jothe any acid add maadidvi antandre nitrogen magin lone pair of electron proton anna abstract maadkotada. So hence we will get RNH3 bartada nitrogen mela positive charge bartada yakandre nitrogen valence 3 ada illi 4 bond avathava hence it will acquire positive charge. According to Lewis theory en helthada andre lone pair of electron donor is a base. Here it is donating electrons to the proton, hence it is a base. According to Bronsted Lowry theory and Lewis theory, amines are the bases. So next, basicity and KB. What is the relation between basicity? What is basicity and KB? We will see. Amines means RNH2, which on treatment with HX. X here it is, which is having a negative charge, and this is having a positive charge. Nitrogen, which is having lone pair of electron, which will attack to the this proton because it is a del positive, and these two electrons are shifting towards halide, and all these reactions are in equilibrium. Andra reversible reaction possible. Ada ikade inda ikade reaction aguthada idrinda ikade reaction reverse reaction possible ada. So it will become RNH2 ittu one proton abstract maadkon nantara RNH3 plus aitu and halide X minus. It is in the form of X minus. Forward reaction and backward reaction, both the reactions are possible in this case. Here this equilibrium is called as equilibrium constant KB. This is called as equilibrium constant. And this KB, how we can write KB is equal to RNH3 plus X minus divided by RNH2 molar concentration of RNH2 and HX. That means molar concentration of product divided by molar concentration of reactants. Illi ivardu reactant thava idu product tha. So product divided by reactants, molar concentration of product divided by reactants. This is KB, that is our equilibrium constant. When we can say this these amines are basic in nature, when these donate lone pair of electron and which are having a tendency to donate lone pair of electron and R which can accept proton, these are the basic in nature. Yavaga the amine in itadla nitrogen making lone pair of electron easy kodtada matha proton ana easy agi abstract markodada attack martada adakka more basic anta helthivi. So basicity increases. If basicity increases, that means electron density or number of nitrogen increases. Nitrogen jaasti iddu andra adarda basicity nu jaasti irthada. And similarly we can also written as PKB. PKB is equal to minus log of KB. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡಿವು. ಕೆ ಬಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತದ. ಸೊ ಪಿ ಕೆ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಬಿ. ಪಿ ಕೆ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಆಸ್ ಲಾಗ್ 1/KB. ಇದನ್ನ ನಾನು ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ತಗೊಂಡಿನಿ. ಸೊ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಹೋಗ್ತದ. ಪಿ ಕೆ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ 1/KB ಅಂಡ್ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ PKB is inversely proportional to 1 by KB here. PKB enadala, this is inversely proportional to 1 by KB. That means basicity and KB relation which can be represented. KB increases and basicity is also increases. Here KB increase aatandra basicity increase aagtada and PKB increase aatantandra basic nature decrease aagtada. See here carefully, KB increase aatandra basicity increase aagtada, PKB increase aatandra basicity decrease aagtada, because PKB is inversely proportional to KB here and KB is directly proportional to basicity upon nitrogen, hence KB is direct increases, basicity is also increases and PKB increases, basicity of the nature decreases. Thank you for watching this video.